everybody. shit. Hold on a minute. So why don't I go back and try to do some of those safes? You guys want, I'm gonna try to do that now because so it gets me something to do. Let's try this. 9, 15, 7. Aha, good. So that's the first one. Oh, more storage. Yes, good. And then we'll go to the other one because there's a few different safes. I'm trying to remember which. Okay, there's another one up here. Yeah, I had this journal made when I first played the game because after I found the things, I forgot stuff, so I wanted to have it remembered and stuff like that. So this might help me. 6, 2, 11. There we go. The other reason I made it is just because I have a very tough time with direction when it comes to safes and stuff like left, right, left. I'm not very good with my left and right. So for me, it was just more about helping me figure that out. Let me go get, because should be one last thing I need to get. Oh, yeah, it's that freaking thing. Sorry if it's just me wobbling around and stuff. There's no, what's it called? I'm just trying to make sure I get everything beforehand. Da 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 da. Also, sorry if this game is on the spooky side. Oh, I went too far down. It's on the second floor, if I remember correctly. Yep. I think I, 'cause I wrote down even the locker combinations, and I think. No. This isn't it. Oh, it's. I'm an idiot. D. See, there we go. Aha, so this is for a gun I'll get later. So I'm gonna put that in the storage locker. And then after that, I'll probably go and go through the what's called to the what's called. How many times can I say what's called? What's called? So yeah. I think I'll explain later. Kind of took this idea from somebody at one point because they said that was probably the biggest disappointment that they had with this part of Resident Evil 3, which I will be playing that, but what?
What in God's name?
I this is a lot more better than the cutscene that introduced it in the classic, I'm not gonna lie. because it's not like a cutscene. You actually can interact. And... Nope. Yeah, see, that's the locker combination. I would have... 9-15-7. See, yeah. That would have been for the first thing. Okay, that's where the battery is. That's her... What's it called? Something. Actually, no, I think so. Aha. Wait a minute. Aha. Yes, I got it. Exterminated. I can probably take it out with enough shotgun shells. I don't have anything for that yet. Where is it at? It's blind, so it can't see me, but if I make enough noise, it'll know where I'm at. Crap.
Shit.
Gotcha. I know I probably burned through a lot of shotgun shells, but it's worth it to get rid of those things. They're terrifying and terrible at the same time. Okay, so that's taken care of. That goes back to where I think. Yeah, so I already got that. Star's office. So I can get a new gun if I need one. But I'll get the battery. And I'll also grab these to store. What else? Another flash grenade. Let's see. Can't really do much yet, so I'm gonna probably go and get the bomb thing, maybe. So I need something for that, and this is still locked. I wonder if I can. Yeah, no. Need something for it. Well, crud. Oh well. Another one bites dust. So I'm gonna store some stuff and then I'm gonna... Probably go look for the bomb or just in this walkthrough here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed somewhat. I think I'll put one of the healing sprays back. Okay, good. Oh, and I'll save, obviously, so this way I can... I think I gotta go that'll come in handy. Okay, got the bomb. Okay, so I got everything in here, so I'm all good. I'm all set. I just need to go up to the library and get the last medallion. I still have some stuff I still need to get. You get the bullets over there near the exit area, so actually I'm probably gonna round about there. But before I do that, I'm gonna save right in here. No, I could save, I'll take it back. I'll save right here, and then I'm gonna go get the bullets. And then I'm gonna go get these bullets, and then you'll probably see this walkthrough later on today. I'm gonna probably be out for a couple hours. I'll take a shortcut. You guys wanna see me do Claire's walkthrough as well. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that jazz, and leave a comment. Let me know if you want to see that and all that jazz. Also, let me know if you guys want to see me do, like, how I would remake some of the certain elements with the Resident Evil games. Because I actually had some pretty cool ideas, especially for Resident Evil 7. So, yeah. Let me know, and, all my jazz. Go get me some more bullets. Oh, hello, walkers. Goodbye, walkers. This will help me out later. Here we go. I'm gonna end the walk through here in a minute once I get up to the library. So if you guys want to see me do another part to this, oh, one more thing, gotta save. Just in case, got the save. If you guys want to see me do another part, you know. Because I know a lot of you like these games, me included. So if you guys actually want to see me do talk about some ideas I had of rewriting Resident Evil 3 and some other stuff, let me know in the comments down below. So yeah. Sorry for that. I will probably be ending the walkthrough right about here. And, yeah. Probably have to trim that bit. But, yeah.